All right, we're gonna talk about outfield play, specifically the crow hop. When you're using the crow hop as an outfielder, since we have such a long distance to throw the ball, we're gonna use all our weight and all our backside in the throw. We have to use our legs and get through the ball. We have to work from behind the ball, whether it's a ground ball or a fly ball. We gotta get behind the ball and come through it, moving through the ball and use our legs. We're gonna take a big step with that throwing that backside leg and jump towards that target, and we're gonna come all the way down with our arm, okay? We need to come all the way down. We're not making a short motion. We're in the outfielder, it's a long throw, so we need to use that full range to make a nice strong throw back into the infield.